total idiots. You'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like your kids putting on their uniforms for their first day in school. Only I don't have kids. Just some, security, like a cop who couldn't pass the fitness test or the psyche eval. Look like you're really getting off on the power and keep your head. Now play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. Just gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
I thought you were gonna get shot in the face for a second there. Okay. Now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous.
You looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going! So bueno, push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there to meet you. Don't break character just yet.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay. Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
As much as you can. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. Incoming! 10 seconds! Time's up! Here comes the nerve agent! Get the hell out of there before you get a long fall! In and out undetected. Who'd have thought it? People, that is the mother load! We cleaned him out! Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready.
Y'all done in here? Hey, listen, that fella on the vault door, how'd he look? We snuck a double straight black stew in his coffee.
All right, thank y'all.
Back the way we came is too risky now that you're carrying the loot. Let's fall back to the rear door. You can take the stairs as long as you move quickly. Now!
Hey.
Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead, or this whole thing goes south.
I need some help!
You want that limp asshole?
Grab that guy!
We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Reloading!
You looking for trouble, I hope?
Inbred moron!
Fucker!
You're here, you're here. Come on over to the edge and take a look at her. We did it. Cleaned it out. Jackpot! The diamond was unbreakable, and we broke it. Here, have a swig of that. It is muy bueno.
Got some for me.
I thought you went back.
I did, but I'm here now. Didn't want to miss the celebrations. Duggan's insurance premium has already doubled.
And it'll keep doubling if we hit the place again.
Do you think that's actually possible?
We couldn't approach it the same way. They'll be expecting that, but we come at it from a new direction.
You're a very resourceful man, Mr. Crest.
Here I was, thinking that I was tired. Didn't have anything left to give.
How about now?
How did you hack my cell phone?
You're going to have to work harder for that.